All eyes will be on Estadio Nacional Julio Martinez y Pradanos when Chile and Peru face each other in the 2022 World Cup qualifiers, Round 3. La Roja are eager to record their first win of the process, and we are positive that they will go all guns blazing at Peru. The good news for the hosts is that first-choice goalkeeper Claudio Bravo has overcome his injury, with boss Reynaldo Rueda convincing Jean Boas Jor to make his return to the national team. Both Eric Bulger and Guillermo Maripan have recovered from coronavirus, while Eduardo Vargas and Gabriel Arias have been left out of the squad. As always, men to watch in the home team will be Arturo Vidal and Alexis Sanchez. Since both Paulo Guerrero and Jefferson Farfán are sidelined with injury for the visitors, home win should definitely be considered. Benevento attacker Gianluca Lapadula could make his Peru debut against Chile. Prediction.